A motorbike rider has died following a two-vehicle crash west of Brisbane. The 36-year-old man collided with a ute in Logan's Riverbend around 11 and died at the scene. A 20-year-old behind the wheel of the ute escaped injury. The cause of the crash is being determined.